Whether you're baking or roasting, you can get better results using a convection oven from GE Appliances. We'll explain how it works. Convection ovens have many advantages over conventional ovens. When using the convection setting, you'll hear a fan turn on when preheating begins and continue the entire cooking time. This fan evenly distributes heat throughout the oven and around the food. This results in even cooking and better browning. The fan will circulate as long as the door remains closed. If opened, the fan will immediately shut off. On most ranges, there is no need to adjust your cooking recipes. Your range control will automatically adjust the oven temperature for the convection setting. However, this automatic convection feature must be activated on some ranges. Be sure to check your owner's manual for instructions. There are different convection modes, convection bake and convection roast. Some ranges give you an additional option to choose between single rack and multi-rack for convection bake. The single rack setting is ideal for foods that can be cooked on one rack, such as casseroles, breads, and pastries. The multi-rack setting is perfect for when you need to use more than one rack, like for multiple trays of cookies. And since the heat is constantly circulated throughout the oven, there's no need to rotate the pans. When cooking meats and poultry, use convection roast. On this setting, there's no need to preheat the oven, but be sure to use a broiler pan and grid to catch any grease spills and splatters. Please refer to your owner's manual for instructions on how to access and use these features. To set your oven for convection cooking, press convection bake or convection roast according to your cooking needs. For models that offer single and multi-rack convection bake, you will need to press the keypad twice to use the multi-rack cooking feature. For more information about our products, visit GEappliances.com and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates, recipes, and more.